walkway and explode, boom. It was crazy. I played this game 3 times, Jeff. I've never seen it like this today.
Denise, what was your take?
Jeff, oh my God, it's like so many names are getting thrown out, and so you're saying yes to this plan, and yes to that plan, and yes to another plan, and you can't keep them straight, and all I can tell you is I aged a few years today.
Nick, day 23, why this tribal? Does it break open?
I think what's happened is there's some easy votes here. I guess it's me or Tyson or Adam. And now today, other names come up, and then all of a sudden, all hell breaks loose. But I'm tired of my name coming up. I was blindsided last time. I feel like I'm not being treated like a player in this game, and I'm ready to join somebody, make a push. If this is Winners of War, this is the saddest war I've ever seen. Everybody's afraid to say anything, everybody's afraid to say a name, and everybody's afraid to go after anybody. So let's fight, I'm ready.
So Adam, if you believe that in this moment in the game, you are an easy vote, that means you have to be in some sort of constant state of assessing and trying to make sure where the vote's going. What do you do?
So I'm just trying to pay attention to everything that's going on.
No.
Okay.
Okay. I'm good.
Everything's good.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
What's going on, man?
What are you talking about?
Okay. Whispers at Tribal get attention, Ben.
As they should. It's kind of like what happened at camp today. Everyone whispered and someone heard a name and then it was like, oh, heck no. There was feuds that were brought up and then extinguished and then brought up and then extinguished and things that were addressed. And it's still happening right now as we speak, Jeff.
Look. All I know is when we left camp, Ben would not talk to me or look me in the eye, and I'm concerned.
Did I ask you a question?
I'm concerned that maybe you're voting for me.
I asked him a question, and he chose not to answer it, and that was on him. And so I turned and walked away because a fair and honest question by an alliance member should be answered. So I was
not concerned. If it means having to throw somebody else under the bus.
When you were throwing me under the bus,
I was not.
Okay. So, Jeff, this is how this roundabout has gone.
I have had Ben's back in this game.
I have had your back in this game from the get-go. Yes.
Have you?
Have you gone home?
Why did Wendell vote for me at the last tribal council? Why did Nick vote for me at the last tribal council? Is it maybe because you said I was causing chaos at the Yara camp, that I'm not to be trusted?
You have been causing chaos.
And I still was not coming after
you. You created chaos this whole time.
I speculated that Sarah might have an idol.
How many times have you said sorry? How many times have you said sorry?
Because you're so sensitive.
Okay, Adam.
because you get angry at me. I'm sorry that I speculated that she had an idol. I am playing Survivor, Ben,
okay.
And I wanted
Adam
to go very, very far in this game with you.
I hear you.
But if I feel like you're the reason that votes are coming my way...
If you got to tell yourself that I'm the reason for that, that's fine.
I still wasn't coming after you.
What'd you do at Soleil?
What I did at Soleil was I told Rob what was going to happen because I was loyal to Rob. Rob said he would never write my name down. I've explained this many times.
Right?
And have I written your name down? And have I ever caused anybody to write your name down?
Have I written your name down?
No, you have not, but I'm worried that it might happen tonight, and so I'm doing what I think I need to do, maybe, in order to make sure that that doesn't happen.
Okay.
Are you writing my name down tonight?
No.
Are you guys voting for me?
Who are you writing down?
Who are you writing down? My vote doesn't matter. It's all yours to do.
It does matter. It does matter.
Does it matter?
Yes,
why?
It matters.
We already talked about it, man.
Well, then what's the whispering?
Should we not go up and vote? Just say it out loud? Adam, what do you want us to do? That's the game. We got to go up there, we got to write the name down, and then come back down, and then you reach the votes.
I know that's how it works, but I'm concerned that my name is coming up tonight.
So, Nick, that felt like war.
Yeah, I mean, now I trust my place better, and I can see where I stand. So, yeah, I feel like this is better.
I mean, if Nick...